Hey, Lois told me there was some funny business.
Yeah, what of it?
Well, it's just, I can't help but feel a little betrayed, Brian. Lois is my wife, and, well, I mean, all the dry food I bought for you over the years?
Yeah, well, you don't deserve her, you know that?
Say what now?
You don't deserve her. She does nothing but give and give and give, and you repay her with selfishness and neglect. I mean, you've barely spent any time with her at all on this vacation.
Well, who the hell are you to tell me how to run my marriage? You can't even hang on to a girlfriend for more than a couple months.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
Oh, you're a freaking train wreck with that crap, Brian. You couldn't even get Jillian to take you back, and she was dumber than Lou Ferrigno.
Stop it! Get off my husband!
Wait a minute, Brian. Nathan Lane is right. What are we doing?
Look, I'm sorry, all right? It's just, when you have feelings for someone that are strong enough, you just, I don't know, lose sight of the rest of the world.
Brian, she's my wife, and you're my best pal. So what are we gonna do about this?
I promise, Peter, nothing like this will ever happen again.
Thanks, old buddy.